by split decision, and still Bellator middleweight world champion Rafael Rodriguez Carvalho.
I am disgusted that this fight went this way for Rafael Carvalho. I am disgusted for the sport right now.
Melvin Manhoef waited 21 years to become a world champion. He did more than enough to do it. And Rafael Carvalho will leave with that belt.
Someone's holding my belt, and I'm fucking coming for it.